I don't know how anyone else does this. Excuse me, I got the burps. We put the coupling and we use dual wall, solid inside for downspouts. I like to put screws in it. No tug of war. Doesn't come apart. Tile tape. Should it ever come off? I go a little above and beyond, but I like to make sure everything's tight, watertight. Now it's together.